Taken together, we estimate that these changes will provide £553 million in 2023-24 for investment in public services in Scotland. Presiding Officer,
business organisations came together to ask me to take one particular step to support businesses through these tough times. Their number one ask was that I freeze the non-domestic rates poundage at 2022-23 levels. On non-domestic rates, I can confirm that we will protect businesses from the full impact of inflation by delivering a freeze to the basic property rate. This will ensure Scotland has the lowest poundage in the United Kingdom for the fifth year in a row and is forecast to save business tax ratepayers £308 million.